Welcome back, guys. It's RPGgrenade, and you're watching Bioshock. I'm your host and or player, however you want to call me. And this is the Vita Chamber, and this here in my hand is John Doe. John Doe, he toasts Doe. So John and I have just defeated Steinman. He helped me quite a bit. He took away like half his health.
Sounds like
hit.
Another tunnel collapse.
Oh boy.
Welcome to Rapture, the world's fastest growing pile of junk.
Oh man, really? That'd be a great tourist attraction. Oh, what the fuck was that? Why did I have to just stop that freaking illusion right in front of these fucking faces? That scared the shit out of me. Okay. Please no, please. John, I know what that noise is. John, I'm not liking that. John, that sounds like a bad guy. John. Oh. What the fuck just happened? A bouncer? John, come with me. Come with me. I am scared and I am
It's
free.
Just you and me and all of the tasty Adam I can drink.
Stay away from her or it is you who will be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just
okay.
Looking for
my hands. My hands are up.
Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, it ain't. Dr. Tenenbaum saw to that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, boyo.
Don't call me boyo.
Without the anecdotes. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's little Frankenstein?
Actually,
here.
Yes.
There is another way. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Worth my while, huh? I know that Adam is supposed to let me live and stuff. I'm just gonna loot your corpse. John, I need your help on this decision. So, little girl, John, choose whether to rescue little girl or harvester. If you harvester, you get maximum. Okay, Tenenbaum has promised to make it worthwhile. John, she's just a little girl. I mean, look at her. I mean, granted, her eyes are freaky as fuck, but I mean, just a little girl. Let's rescue her.
No! No!
No!
No!
Hold still! Ah, that's better. Nice and easy. Easy does it. Hey, got lots of money from it! Worth it!
Thank you!
Yeah, okay, you're still kind of ugly. You should run.
It's not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Oh, I'll be patient. Don't worry about that.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap.
I don't care.
Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive.
I don't care.
If you cross paths with another of them gatherers' garden machines, make sure you pick up a new plasmid or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
All right. John. Oh, John. John, why are you so animated today? A briefcase. With money! What's this?
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cells. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Isn't that the same thing? I don't know about you, but that seems very similar to me. Eerily so. There's nothing in this trash can, unfortunately. Right, so I've got 80, and are you gonna help me out, miss? I'm looking for powers of, mushroom powers. With sporadic abilities, I want to be able to take control of the minds of my enemies. And do you have that, madam, in this machine? Let's check. I've got Enrage. Enrage is a target causing it to attack someone other than you. No. Armored Shell reduces all physical damage. That seems like it could be useful. Eve Link, what's this? First aid kits also give you Eve. Increases my maximum health and increases my maximum Eve. I want the Eve Link. Yeah, that's perfect. I picked up a physical tonic. Sure, whatever. The armor shell.
Useful in any hazardous situation. Armored shell offers fantastic protection against life's bumps and bruises. Don't be a softy. Use armored shell now.
Storing gene bank for now. Goodbye. Where's these gene banks? They tell me about them all the time, John. I don't see them. I don't see them anywhere. The grade will not be constrained. Be constrained by the mall. The small. Yes, the grade will not be constrained by the mall. Because, you know, the mall can really constrain you quite a bit, right? Have you ever been to a mall that constrained people? I mean, seriously, they just...
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
I'm a mix of both, madam. And I would thank you very kindly if you were to not point that out, if I were both a slave and a man, because... I'm very sensitive about that sort of thing, and what? I just took a dime. Oh, right, I'm going back, I forgot. It's this way. You again. Oh, the Ramo Bandito! The most racist machine I've ever seen!
You're ready now. It's time to take on one of them big John? Daddies. It won't
John?
Be easy, but it's the only way to get to little sisters.
Oh, boy.
The Adam they carry.
There's another little sister head to get the item from her. You must deal with her big daddy first. Holy shit.
This angel looks like
John.
Dancing.
John. John. Okay. John. Oh shit, I think John died. John? 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 John Doe? Please, John. Please, you can't have disappeared on me now. Not after all we've been through. We defeated Dr. Steinman. Holy crap, that thing's big. John? I think he's gone. They killed him. They killed him. You killed him! You killed my little John! You killed John! I can't move! Take my armor-piercing bullets! Holy shit, I'm dying! Oh, I can't move! Run! I died. Where the fuck am I now? John, I will avenge you, little buddy. Your death shall not be in vain, I swear to it.
My belly is full of angels. Thanks, Mr.
While he's distracted! Yeah, take that! And that! And that! Shut up! Oh boy. And take that! And that! I did it for you, John! I did it for you! Things aren't easy. Oh boy. Little girl! Come out, little girl! I won't hurt you! Your bodyguard just killed my best friend!
Whenever anyone wants others to do their work, they call upon their help.
Little girl! Come out wherever you are! Little girl? This could be misconstrued very badly. Little girl, I just want to help you, really, John. John! Put that away.
Go away! Clean it up! Clean it up!
Miss. Miss, come on, just... Really? Just really? Something's being shot up there. What's going on up here? Give me your stuff. Oh, why is there another one? Why is there another one? Oh, jeez, I have to get little sister while this... Oh, shit. I forgot about this crap. I'm gonna go get some supplies. How you doing? What's up? Okay, so he's not aggroed at me yet, so let's just go get some stuff. The Circus of Value! Thank you for that and that little bits. Pistol rounds. Do you have any? No, that's enough. Let's go to the Amo Bandido! To see if I can get something. Nope, nothing.
De nada, señor!
That would be me! Oh boy, that hurt! Oh, that also hurt! I'm trapped in a corner! Oh god! That thing has one hell of a charge! Sorry, not. Oh, I died. Oh, I hate these things.
Up, Mr. V. No time to waste.
Yeah, no time to waste for you. I'm gonna go kill you right now. John, I swear I'll avenge you. Or I'll find you. I know you're not. Oh boy! How do I avoid this? Oh god!
Unzip him, Mr. V! Unzip him!
Time to just jump like a motherfucker!
Get him, Mr. V!
Ah.
Hurry, Mr. V!
Okay. I'm back and better than never, baby! Let's go get him! Wrong way!
No. You die now!
Please get up, Mr. Bubbles. Please!
Little one, I'm sorry, but he's dead. However, you'll feel safer soon.
No! No! No, no!
Calm down. Calm down. You'll be fine. You'll be fine now.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Now get the fuck out of here. I'll escort you to wherever the hell it is you're going.
The parasite has his eye on Rapture. Keep your eye on the parasite.
I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Excuse me? What did you say? Okay, good. Good, just get out of here, Miss Little Missy. Totally not worth it. John, you were the only reason I put up with that shit. From now on, whenever I see one of those things, I'm going to kill it for your sake. John, you will be my inspiration from here on out. You will always be remembered, John. In this place of torture. You were the one.
Are you almost back to emergency access?
Almost there, man.
Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
I saw someone there.
The parasite hates three things: free markets, free will, and free men.
What's free market? Oh, right, free market. Sorry, I don't know much about economy. Jeez. Am I supposed to go this way? No? Shit, where'd I go now? Something about emergency access. Oh, here we go, emergency access. Oh boy! Oh, you better
got
be crying.
It, fucking everything!
I still see you. I still see your health bar.
Security alert deactivated. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Come through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
And I'm looking forward to shaking yours with my lovely little fire grip. I'm sure you have a nice grip to mellow that out. You know, that'd be the manly way to do it. With our fire fists! I mean, look at that shit. My veins are glowing. Right. Righto. Neptune's bounty. Let's go, sirs. If your plasmids are losing effectiveness against tougher enemies, find the improved versions of those plasmids. Okay, whatever. If you say so. I don't like waking up, like getting out of this place and suddenly seeing this. That's a bit unnerving.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. Me family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
So, I see this book here, and I'm hoping that this is not a requisite of what happens because of it. Yeah, something tells me when they got insane, they used it to justify whatever it is the hell they did to this man, because clearly this is meant to be a significant pose. Just pointing that out there, don't want to cause any controversy, but, you know, that's the Vita Chamber! Yes, perfect! Let's come back from the dead here for plenty of time, because I'm pretty sure there are three Big Daddies that I have to take care of. Alright, that's one down, I guess. Oh, there's the gene bank. Welcome to the circus. I found you. Let's see where this. Thank you. Right, perfect. Go back. And what can I do here? I want to get rid of the incinerate one for the moment because I don't currently need it. I like the electrobolt one a lot. Yeah, so when I want need high def. I'm pretty sure there's a big daddy coming up, so I don't really need monkey wrench abilities. I kind of just want this armored shell thingy to not die. Thank you, Gene Bang. How does this work, anyways? I don't think I want to know. Crates? What is this? Oh, jeez. Oh, look, I picked it at the perfect time.
What crawls in my garden?
Just a lovely little caterpillar, sir. And madam. Madam, just a. Rose petals. Fuck. Who was this? I can't reach it. Can't reach it. I saw something glowing there, but I can't get to it. Oh well. I am.
What days go by like wind?
Approaching your sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
Screw that! I'm approaching the little sisters! Holy shit, this one has telekinesis. Oh, okay, I can't stop speaking.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angel.
Oh, that ended badly. Let's just do this again. I know that was a bit embarrassing, yeah, we gotta keep going with this. The water droplets on the screen, I keep thinking that it's my spit or something. Might as well be. How the hell am I supposed to deal with this? Oh man. Fish guts. Nice. Ooh, what's this? Machine gun. Turret. Hack you! Hacking! Intense hacking! This is possibly the weirdest moment of my life where I yell intense hacking. Not really. Hacking can be intense, I guess. But I think it's because of the current situation that I'm currently finding myself in where I'm escaping giant fucking ancient scuba divers. Kill it.
Show me your broken face, you metal piece of shit!
I'm stuck. Okay, I'm not stuck anymore. Take this, Mr. B! Ow. Okay, let's just throw ourselves back in there. And there's Arcus, oh, fuck you. Man, I'm dying a lot. Yeah, this happens quite a bit in Bioshock, if you're not used to it, like, I'm not. I don't play this game, I haven't played this game much, I'll be honest about that right now, and the fish is moving. That was useless. Oh, I died again. I was so close too. The little girl is going to get away, and I do not want that. If the little girl gets away, I have to wait for her to come out again until I can. Fuck, it's you, isn't it?
Lily Poppy! And living.
Alright! Okay, little girl. I don't know. Can I take the gun? Screw it, I'll just take your money. Little girl, you'll be saved right now, so calm the fuck down and receive my treatment of warmth and caress and kindness, and you shall be saved. By the Lord Jesus!
You have shown kindness to my little ones, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Perfect! Would I want to reward you or we've been inside a teddy bear at the Gatherer's Garden?
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Boss.
Okay, that's kind of creepy, I admit, when the girls say that after they're saved. That's fine if they say that. Or, but, are they high? Maybe. That's probably the most likely scenario. Let us see. Ooch! Adam! There is Adam here! I must! Medical expert! Your first aid kit will go farther, healing sickness and injury at a rate you're sure to find astonishing. Don't use a first aid kit without your best friend, medical expert! Just put it right here. Oh boy, first aid kit! Let's just use it. Perfect! I don't know.
Oh, we thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
I heard that.
I know where to go.
You don't know what.
Holy shit! The hell is going on?
This is the wages of sin! Earn the wage in your life.
Who's there?
I'm sorry,
you can run!
Only
we can
accept!
Hold it!
I'm about to die again. This isn't good. This is not good. This isn't... Give me all your stuff. I'm almost dead.
He died for your sins, for your sins!
Who? Jesus? No.
I can't...
Oh! I don't want that in my face! And you don't either! Stop being a douchebag and stop- Ooh, turrets! Turret. Why don't the grenade boxes have anything? It's so irritating. Oh shit. Hacking time! Alright. So it's very strange that you can buy your way around in this place. I've noticed that just recently for some weird reason I hadn't noticed before. You can buy your way into these machines so that they can do your bidding. So, not only is this place fucking corrupt, it's corrupt because of money! Oh, shit. There we go. Perfect. Nice. So, what's this?
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use them without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Fascinating. Oh, you're telling... Oh, yes, yes, certainly, because I haven't been doing that at all before. Thank you, game. Thank you for reminding me. I am low on health, but wealthy. Alright, if you say so. I'll go get something then. I am apparently wealthy! I was not aware. I just did stealing corpses all over the place. Rosie. Excuse me? Were you named Rosie and I just wasn't aware? Rosie! Rosie O'Donnell, you're coming with me! Oh! I'm wondering what they're saying in the background. Basically, they're trying to justify capital punishment.
A rapture reminder. We all have those.
Which is always a thing I do not agree with. Holy shite!
If not, stay on the level. Now.
Woe be unto you!
It is quite clear from the speech patterns of
these... Don't mind nothing but darkness!
It's quite clear from the speech patterns of these folk that they are influenced by religion in all matter of what they're doing. That is very unfortunate. They don't give a good representation. Oh! What are you? Could you use a couple of these and some of this? What's that? I don't wanna. Righty. Reload. What's in here? Frag grenades! Nice. I don't know what to use them for, but they're grenades! They're nades. Okay, I saw a little sister around here not long ago. Did not need to do that. Hello. Aw, they gave me a teddy bear gift! What's in here? 200 Adam, Hypnotized Big Daddy, and 12 Armor Piercing. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasma will fool Big Daddy into protecting you as if you were its own little sister. I'll keep that for later. Ooh. Alright, what can I get here? So, there's apparently a lot of plasmids I can get. Extra nutrition. Don't need that. Winter blast. Freeze foes in place. Target dummy to create a decoy. Nope. Sonic boom. Downloaded. What does that mean? Downloaded. Ooh. Worth it. Alright, perfect. I'll just use the pulpit.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Wait, that's not the Big Daddy one. Fuck it, I'll get another one. And now the Big Daddy.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Nice, nice. Health upgrade. Yeah, I need this one the most. Thank you. Need another one. Hacker's Delight. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health and Eve. Security Expert reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. I like the extra nutrition one, but I also like Security Expert. Okay, Security Expert and extra nutrition. I have no reason to put it anywhere yet, so I'm just gonna keep it here. Ugh, that looked disgusting. Is this a plasmid for controlling Big Daddies or something? Ugh. Sounds pretty gross. Yeah. Alright, so there's my telekinesis. There's my electricity. There's my incineration. And my Big Daddy color. It makes my skin all ugly. I know there's a Big Daddy around here somewhere. I know it. I can just feel it. I also know there's more stuff to be looted. I know this for sure. See? Right there. Right there, for example. How do I... I'm in the wharf currently. I'll just keep my telekinesis out. Never know when I might need it. I guess the Big Daddy's not gonna come out right now. Or a little sister. Whatever. Okay, let's keep going, I guess. Let's just follow a little arrow on the top of the screen right now. And see what's up. Yep. Oh, yes, there is fall damage in this game. That was stupid. Well, who cares?
Who can blame a lady who craves variety?
I don't know, miss. Can I be something that's common to you and you wish to not be
with me? And one day the gentleman stopped calling.
Probably because you wanted too much variety. Let me in, please.
Atlas radioed on ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Sir, you just asked me for a camera explicitly.
What's that?
And oh,
you have fought.
Holy sh! I was not prepared for this! Holy crap on a cracker!
Come back! Please!
You almost died! I'm sending something fierce to watch your back!
Tell me it's a Dick Daddy! Please tell me it's a big. Oh! Larry! I can fly. I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. Goodbye, Larry. Night and day, Larry.
Batman's too tough for you. Look
on
the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera, and then snapshots of those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just
remember a sunny friend. I spill an ounce of whatever.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do. Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your belly.
Hey, better than doing it while I'm doing
I'll never stop chasing you! Never!
This flesh and the
heart. Hey, Mary, why so down?
What's there?
Are you the end of the
tale? Yes.
Don't run away from me!
What can I pick up? Throw something! Holy shit. Lady, be more careful with those explosives. You don't know where they've been.
I haunt you! Not touching his mouth!
It didn't work, lady. Those grenade boxes are always empty. There's a Big Daddy. Now's my chance. Gotta reload with proper weapons. But I'm pretty sure I'm going to do that next time on the next episode.
Shall cease. I shall possess.
Shut up! Okay, so next time on Bioshock, I'm going to go deal with this Big Daddy. And we're going to go do what comes next in this series, or something, I guess. I'm a bit confused right now, so I'm just gonna go kill that Big Daddy right now, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye!